Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Superhunters just signed in, and welcome to a review of Dav1D123, or David123, okay, we know you're David, don't know why you had to put the fucking number one there, you could have just put a damn I, like, come on, man, I know that that's like the most basic ass fucking name ever, but alright, whatever, man. Alright, so, 379 platinums, holy fuck, like 643, oh my god, look, at least you're good on completion, okay, so, we're gonna see what you're all about right now. So what are you playing recently? Walking Dead, like, what the fuck, you already on that shit now, you stacking now, you gonna stack everything now, huh, I caught you red-handed right now, look at that, all that Walking Dead shit. The chapter 6, 7, 8, 9, 2, what? Okay, I don't know what's going on here. Alright, fuck that. Alright, okay, so let's get started. 1000 top rated. Okay. Abyss Odyssey, okay. Age of Zombies, alright. Alice, okay. Alien Breeze, ooh, okay. Alien Isolation. Alone in the Dark, Amnesia, okay, most of the motherfucker plays Amy, goddamn. Anarchy Reigns, Epion, Kitty, Aqua Kitty, damn, dude. Contra, yo, hold on, man. Arcade series, damn, oh. She got, oh, no. You already fucked up. The fuck, man? God. But Arcana Heart 3, okay. If you get that, it'll be cool. Okay, Assassin's Creed. Let's see what's going on here. All right. Had to stop for this bullshit. All right. You got 3. Thumbs up. Liberation, a bigger thumbs up. Liberation HD, that's all I need. All right. So, complicated shit. Let me see what you got. Brotherhood. Okay. Mm-hmm. DLC. Black Flag. What's going on there? Well, okay, PS3. I'm sorry. I didn't see that. I'm sorry. PS3 right there. Wow. DLC. Okay. PS4, come on. Come on, prove to the world right now. I need you to prove to the fucking world, okay? So, Astro Tripper. See, look at that. You got Astro Tripper. And you got this fucking RPG game. God damn it, dude. Holy shit. Auditorium, okay. I didn't expect you to get Babel Rising. What the fuck? All Back to the Future. Oh, Bedland, dude. Damn. Fucking Bakugan. Oh my god. You went through that bullshit. You went through that bullshit. No. Look at that 4 days, dude. That took me a fucking 3 months. I don't even know. Fuck that game, man. Oh, my God. I can't believe you played that. Oh, Bard's Gold, Baseball Riot. Okay. Batman, all right. Oh, man. If you got... Let me see. I got to check that. Obviously, yeah. Battle Fantasia, dude. Oh, my God. If you get that, that'd be so amazing right now. Battle Trivia, okay. What you got for Battlefield? Just, okay. You know, it's not bad for Battlefields. I can understand about the DLC for Hardline. Maybe 3, actually, yeah, 3 and Bad Company 2. Most likely, nobody really plays them. So, Beach Buggy Racing, okay. Universe, Battlefield, Beyond Two Souls, Bionic Commando, hell yeah! All Bioshocks, okay. PS3 Infinite, and that's it. You good. Birds of Steel. Holy shit. Oh my god. Got Blood Knight. Did everything for Borderlands. This man did fucking Mad Roxy. Thank you. Shit. I'm pretty sure other people did it too, but I did not realize that. This guy has boss. Okay, dude. What? Hey, let me know about this game. I really want to get it. I think I'm pretty sure I bought it already, but I don't know. I want to know about that. Broken Sword 5, Brothers, oh, Brutal Legend. All right, let's get DLC. Oh man, can you even do Bulletstorm? I know you got the plaid, just the DLC. Cabela, so you got African Adventures. Okay, Call of Duty. See what you got. All right, you don't have any. Okay, so you got World at War, obviously DLC. But we'll check if you did any. One for Three, no DLC. Ghost, no DLC. Black Ops 2, okay. No DLC though. Black Ops, we can check that real quick. But come on, DLC on all of them, it'll be, everything will be fine from there. You got everything good. Okay. It's called Juarez. All right. If you get Gunslinger, that'd be amazing. But that's fine. Captain America. Okay. Cartoon Network. Castle Storm. Ooh, Castle fucking Media. Yes. Finally, someone fucking does this shit. Oh. Just need to get the DLC. And if you get Harmony of Despair, that'd be amazing. Oh my god. Dude, what the fuck? I didn't even know it was a stackable Catherine. What the fuck? Holy shit. Oh my god, dude, that's amazing right there. That's impressive. Dude, this guy's already fucking amazing right now. Chaotic. Oh my god, he went through that again. Like, this guy went to Bakugan for fuck's sake. Like, holy shit. Sivori, okay. Or Guardians Comic Zone, alright. Counter Strike, Crisis, alright. So, you look like you're scared. Looks like you're too scared to play the other Crisis, huh? Oh, okay. All right, Damnation, Dante's Inferno, okay, DLC, obviously, Dark Mystery, Darksiders. Oh, you can delete this. You can definitely delete this. So you're fine. You get the PS4, you'll be fine. All right, but play that at least, please. I need to play it myself. Oh, Day of Tentacle, Daytona, okay. All right, Dead Island, okay. The Nation, all right. Dead Right. Oh my God. Oh my god, no! You have too much dedication! Holy shit! Like, literally, I have the first Dead Rising. I don't know if I want to play it, literally. Every time I look at the achievements, I'm just like, oh, do I want to go through this bullshit again? Like, Dead Rising 2 made me not want to fucking play it anymore. Right now I want to push myself to play it, but I don't want to go through that bullshit. God, you did everything. Like, oh my god, like, I don't even know how off the record it is. Shit, but dude, that's amazing, dude. You got nearly almost all Dead Rising. I think 4 just came out. I don't know if it's on PS4, I don't know. But if you get that, oh my god, dude, it'd be amazing. I don't know why they haven't released 3. I don't know if 3 is out on PS4 or not. I don't think they have released it yet, but they should do that. But Dead Space, you only have the first one. Oh, that's fine. Dead Space 2, I can understand, it's hard. Dead to Rights, okay. DLC, Dead Premonition, all right. Deadpool, Deep Black God, Detune, Disc Jam, okay. Dishonored, okay. DLC, Disney Universe, all right. That's cool. I don't know. You can still probably still do DJ Hero, okay. Tokyo Universe, Doctor Who to Die, okay. Fucking Doodle Devil God, Jesus Christ. Fantasy Book, Dragon Quest, okay, Dragon Lair. Duke Nukem. Okay, hold on. So if you get DuckTales, that'd be cool. Duke Nukem, okay. DLC, you'll die yet, alright. That's really amazing right there. Eat Lead. We got one energy cycle, alright. Oh, you got Enslaved by Bad Wolf Enslaved, and get the if you get the DLC, that'd be cool. Other one, really on the Rasher. Oh, you got the iPad shit. All right, good. At least you got that. Look, look at that shit. You got that shit out the way. That's funny as shit. But all right, Fallout 3. If you get that, that'll be cool. Oh my God, I really want to check Far Cry 2, but not really. But if you get the online done, that's cool. If you get Far Cry 3, Blood Dragon, your 4 Classic, and get Primal, if you get damn, it looks like you get every all the Far Cries. If you get 2 done, you're good on Far Cry. You were good. Fez, Fighting Vipers, okay. Oh man, finish if you get Flow done, it'd be cool. You fucking stack flower. Oh my god, fuck that. Oh my god, it's torture. Forest Legends. What the fuck is that? 2 hours? All right. Freedom Wars. Okay. Front Mission Evolved. Yo, what? Holy shit. Damn. Oh my god. Frozen. All right. This guy has Fuse. Galaga Legions. Damn. Gem Legends. What the fuck? What? This motherfucker is crazy. What the fuck? Oh my god, get off my lawn. I'm surprised you have Girl Fight. I didn't expect you to get that. What the hell? Goat Simulator, alright. Fucking God of War. Oh my god, it got everything! Thank you! Holy shit! It's amazing! Shit! I'm definitely guaranteed you're gonna get the new one coming out. I'm definitely gonna get that shit. Gone Home, alright. I don't know what this is, but okay. GTA, okay, you got four done, so you get the DLC. Oh, you got on four, okay, just DLC. Five, all right, you put a lot of effort to it, it's good. So now you gotta fight it. Now you gotta do it all over again. But Gravity Badgers, all right. If you get Grid 2, that'd be great. Grim Fandango, Grow Home, all right, Guacamelee, Gunstar Heroes, all right, that's good. Hateful Boyfriend, Heavy Fire, Heavy Rain, Hitman. Oh my god, look at this Hitman! Oh, you got everything but the reboot, and that's all you needed. Damn, that's good. You got everything. I like that. Home, Hokkaido, whatever the fuck that is. That's good. Fucking, what? Hey, please, I need to know. Let me know about that too. Please, I need to know information about this, because there's like literally the trophies look like you have to like play through the whole thing without restarting or something like that. So it's like you have to like go. You have to be perfect or something like that. I don't know what this is all about, but please let me know about that. Hotline Miami, okay. Got both. Oh, if you get. No, you can still plat this. I'm pretty sure you can still do this. You can still. I'm pretty sure you can still do Haunted. I'm not sure, but, okay, so you actually play Hyper Dimension. The only, like, what's that, the third one? That's it, what? High Zombie, you got All Infamous. Okay, Infinity Runner. Oh. This guy put his fucking effort on fucking Injustice. Holy shit. Like fucking PS4. That's dedication right there. Even though you can turbo that shit, but. that's good though. It's amazing. Iron Man 2. Alright. Jak and Daxter. Yeah. Okay. Isn't like all of them out now? Like, I'm pretty sure. Jazz Punk. Alright. Jeopardy. Jetpack. Alright. Okay. JoJo Bizarre Adventure. Alright. Journey, Jurassic Park, all right. Kane Lynch shoe. Ooh, man, if you get DLC, that'd be great. Kills, oh, come on, what the hell is this? Listen, you better get the DLC on both of these, all right? Like, seriously, get the DLC because they're sort of about to shut down, so you better jump on it. You already, I see you with the iPad, so why not do the kill zones? Come on, man. When Kane Lynch, like, yeah, get the DLC done on that too, please, for me, please. King Abba, all right. This fucker did. What the fuck? Alright, dude. This guy doesn't even bother getting the second Kung Fu Panda, but he gets this. Like, that's how you know he's badass. That's a badass move right there. And then if he gets Kung Fu Panda 2, it's like, oh yeah, fuck you. But damn, dude. That's amazing right there. I like that. Holy shit. That's dedication right there. Oh my god, dude. I wouldn't be surprised if you have fucking Riddick right now. Like, hopefully you got that shit. Kung Fu Panda, I mean Kung Fu Panda. Kung Fu Rabbit. All right, Lara Croft Go. Let me see. That's the only one you have. No other Lara Crofts. Please, I want you to be on that Tomb Raider. Please, get on that Tomb Raider. But you decide to play this fucking owl game. No, that game is so fucking repetitive. I swear, that game is like, you play it once, that's it. You're good. After that, fuck this game. Fuck getting the scrolls. Oh my god. Torture. Can't believe you went through that. No. Legends of War, okay. Fucking Lego, what you have? Okay, so you have two good ones and two ones I don't give a shit about. Alright, cool. Alright. Lemming's Touch, okay. Let's Fish, alright. Letters Quest. Life is Strange. Lingering Shadows. Ludwig Planet, okay. Got all of them. What's she? So. Just no DLCs on them. You actually need to hurry up and do those too, because apparently they're going to get delisted or something like that. I don't know what the fuck's going on. People are just saying some random shit, so just do it. If people say some bullshit rumors, just do it. Just do it. Get out the way. Be like, all right, shut up. I don't care about you. But Life of Chainsaw, okay. Lone Survivor, all right. Machine Room, Madagascar 3, Mafia 2, DLC, Magnus, Mag Home Carnival. What the fuck is that? All right. All right, at least you got this curse game. I'm happy for that. That's good. That's impressive right there. All right, Manuel Samuel. Apparently, is this game hard too? I think so. Maybe. Okay. All right, Master Reboot. We got Medal of fucking Honor. Yes. Damn. All right, Mega Dimension. Okay. Oh, you play another one. Oh, yeah, Mercenaries. Damn. Minecraft Story Mode. If you get DLC. Oh, what the fuck is this bullshit? No, what is this? No, you gay now? God damn it! Not that it was a bad thing, but like, what is this bullshit now? At first, I didn't see Hannah Montana. I was just like, okay, I'm being proud. Now I'm like, oh, wait, damn. Shit. Oh, well. Monster One Piece. All right. Mortal Kombat. All right. That's dedication right there. So that's good. Monster RC. Oh, if you get fucking Pacific Rift, that would have changed everything, dude. Damn. But at least you got Mortal Storms. All right. Sumisaji. Murasaki Baby, Marisol Suspect, okay. You on that racing shit? My name's Mail, alright. M Plus, oh, if you get that. Oh, I can probably check Nautivate for you. Okay, you get NBA, never. What the fuck? Oh my god. 1 hour. This one took you 2 weeks, and the rest, 1 hour. What the hell? Okay, I gotta research this game. Like, what the hell? Like, what the hell, dude? Like, seriously. All right, you got Ni No Kuni. Oh, I didn't see that. Wow. Oof, that's dedication right there. Damn. All right, you got fucking no. You play that too? No. God damn it. Oh my god. No, Galaxy. Okay. Vila Nova. Oh, you got that Operation shit too? What the fuck? God damn it. Oh, if you got Outlet, that'd be great. Oh damn, dude. You got Ghostly Adventure. That's cool. Papa Yo, alright. If you get paid at the highest, that'd be great. Oh, you only got Pistol Don't Shoot Ultimate. Okay, that's cool. You got the Platinum for Advanced Designs. Nice. Alright. Garden Warfare, okay. If you get the other ones, that'd be cool. PlayStation All Stars. Okay. You got this fucking weird ass. What? I'm surprised you have this. You played it. What? What the hell? Poker Night. Oh my god, dude. Primal Carnage, okay. Okay, all Prince of Persia, that's not bad, okay. Alright, Project Cars, we'll see that might be the community thing, but we'll see. Proteus, okay. Okay, man, listen, man. I'm gonna have to talk to you about this prototype too, man. Listen. I don't like that shit, so you better, like, step your game up and, play the first prototype, please. Because I don't like seeing that. So that makes me I have a fear now that if I see trying to, I'll kill you. Okay? So we're gonna keep scrolling down and look, okay, I see Psychopath, so I'm proud of that. Alright? I'm very proud. But that prototype too, not like please. Do it for everybody. Do it for me. Do it for all the gamers out there. Like, come on, man. Like, I want you to be a gamer, not a trophy hunter. Like, damn. Come on. Okay, Cube. All right. Race of Sun. Rain. Rally. Okay, Rally Copters. Okay. Ratchet and Clank. So you got every. See, look, you got Deadlock. Like, I can put a smile on my face right now. Okay? I'm slowly getting to like you now. Okay? Like, that Ratchet Deadlock, like, you have it. I feel proud now. Like I'm very proud. Like, holy shit, you did that. Thank you. Like, you got all Ratchet and Clanks. That's amazing. If you get the Vitas, that's a different story. I probably might love you instead, but that's too gay right now. Yeah, Monster. All right, no, fuck you. All right. Reality. Oh, yeah, Reality Fires. Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh my god. Raid. What the fuck this is? I don't know, but he got it. Damn. Okay. Red Dead Redemption. Yo, what? Fuck Red Dead Redemption, dude. I see Red Faction Guerrilla. Holy shit, dude. What the fuck? What the fuck? See, that changed my life, dude. I already love you now. In a gay way, all right? Confirmed. We'd get the DLC though. That's what's not making me want to marry you, all right? So all right, stupid shit. What the fuck? All right, whatever. All right, remember me. All right, Resident Evil DLC. You got Raccoon City. I'm surprised you went through that shit. DLC. Listen, no. You better have the single player trophies only on this Resistance 2. Because now I want a divorce. All right? So, please. For me. For the whole fucking world. Like, you fucking ride the hell. What the hell? All right. Seriously, what? Rocket birds, rockets. I want to buy. I want to play that game now. God damn it, Rugby 15. All right, run like hell. What? Saints Row, you on that Saints Row shit? You're already good. Oh, okay, yeah. See, look at that. You watched my video. That's why. Is that what you did? Did you watch my video? January 5th. When did I make that video? Where my schedule at? Hold on. Where my schedule of videos? I made the video. Yep, 5th January. That's Saints Row 4. No, the 3rd January. Yeah, you probably saw that shit. You were like, oh shit, King Sid made a video Saints Row 3rd. Maybe I should go for the online trophy. Oh shit, you see, he watched my videos. I see you. I see what you're going to do. Okay, I see. Look at you, just Saints Row 4 plan. Okay, I'm surprised you didn't want to compare and complete. I want to see what you have, but no, fuck you now. Okay, Sam. Oh my god, dude, what the fuck with the Sam and Max? Damn. Fucking Saturday morning RPG. Dude, I want to play that so bad. I just want to literally, every time I look at the game, I'm like, I'm only going to play it Saturday morning, and that's it. That's literally how I feel when I want to play that game. I don't even think I bought it yet, but I wanted to buy it. I think it was on sale, and I think I missed it or bought it. I don't remember, but I have too many fucking games to even know. Like, my survey is not even, completely full of games yet. It's fucking ridiculous right now. But okay, save Ninja Clan, but okay, but I'm sorry. It's good that you got the plats. See, you even got this game. Like, what the fuck, dude? I didn't even know there's DLC for this shit. Are you serious? The fuck? Serious Sam 3, if you get that, that'd be cool. Shadows of the fucking damn, dude. Oh my god. Shit. This guy calls for dedication. If you got a fucking Silent Hill down, if you got an all Silent Hill, oh my god, dude. Dude, like, I'm happy you have Singularity, dude. You actually play that shit. Oh my god. Oh, Sleeping Dogs, alright, DLC. All the Sly Coopers, okay. What are you missing? Oh, you're missing the one more, the Vita one for this. That's it. Okay, that's fine. All right. Oh, you fucking look at that shit, man. Sniper Ghost Warrior. Like, damn, effort, fucking effort, dude. Snoopy's Grand Adventure. Like, you don't see people with that shit. I have the game. I want to play that shit so bad. Like, shit. Fucking Sonic, what you got? Look, this guy actually fucking completes 1 and 2. Like, thank you. Thank you. Holy shit. Thank you. Like, god damn. Tired of these fuckers playing Green Hill Zone, that's it. This guy fucking plays this shit. Like, god. Oh. So, Calvert, alright. Look at that. Like, if you get. He can basically get 5 and get all 3, and then I think 6 was announced, right? Get 6, that's it. Good. God damn, dude. Soundshade, look at everything. I'm surprised you didn't stack everything, but you probably gonna do that anyway. Look at that. You already did. Look at that. Auto pop that shit. You already auto pop. Look at that. 28 seconds. All you gotta do is buy the other ones. Boom. Done. You good. South Park, alright. That's good. If you got the sequel, it'd be great. Spec Ops: The Line, okay, you got Space AC. I didn't expect you to get that shit. You play some like actual fucking old games too. Like, that's good. Spider-Man: Edge of Time. I'm surprised that's the only one you have. Maybe you have the Amazing Spider-Man. I don't know, but we'll see. Splatterhouse, okay. Oh, if you get Split Second, that'll be cool. Square Heroes, fucking Star Trek. Oh my god, you actually went through this. Surprised you don't have Rogue Warrior. Oh, Star Drone, you went through that. All right, it's fine. Star Hawk, maybe you should start this. Yeah, you gotta go through this shit. At this point, people are just making stupid ass rumors about shutting shit down. You might as well just go for Star Hawk and just get it out the way. Well, Star Wall, okay. Steins Gate story, Streets of Rage 2, nice. Super Blackout, Super Ingon, okay. Oh, if you get Super Meat Boy, that'd be great. Superstars HD, oh, I have to check that. I have to check that. Super Frog, you got both Siberias. If you get 3, okay, that'd be great. Tabletop Racing, okay. Taco Master, Tales of Borderlands, Monkey Island, alright. Tekken 6, what you got for Tekken? Let's see. Okay, you're missing 7. This is basically easy. So, you're good on Tekken, alright, that's fine. Tennis and Face, how long it took you to. Oh, you fucking piece of shit. Fuck you. Hey, fuck you. Fuck you in your fucking 3 minutes. Fuck you. This man beat me in fucking 1 minute. I think. What was my time again? 4 minutes, 4 hours and 4 minutes? I think it was 4 hours and 4 minutes. You motherfucker beat me in 1 fucking minute. God damn it. God damn you. Oh man, if you get test yourself. Actually, I actually need 100% of myself. So if you get that, please, that'd be great. You fucking got Tenzin, Jesus Christ. Oh, okay, so you got Amazing Spider-Man, all right. Bit Trip, okay, Bridge, Bunker. Oh, you got the fucking what? Damn, if you get DLC, it'd be great. Cave, Crusade, okay. The Fall. Oh, man, if you get The Last of Us, that'll be amazing. Little Acre, okay, whatever. 86, Raven, Raven Snowy, okay. You can Saboteur, okay. You get, I think you could, I don't know if you can still do the Sims 3, but I don't know. Swampert, I'm sure Swan, okay, Sackwalker, obviously you just played it recently. Wolf Among Us, Tina's Toy Factory, okay, Tiny Brains, Toe Jam and Earl. Someone's, oh, okay, you on that Tomb Raider, alright. Wanted to make sure, man, wanted to make sure. Okay, it's, Splinter Cell Blacklist, Toe Jam and Earl, okay, Tomb Raiders, you're on the Tomb Raiders. Probably not playing the reboots. What's going on with that one though? Toy Story, okay, so recall to your sister. Okay. Alright, man. Good. You play trying. Alright. I'm fine with that. Look, you still did it first. You still did it first. No, that's still a disappointment. Come on, man. Like, at least you played it, so it's fine. I'm fine with that. Alright. I'm happy. You got Tron Evolution, that's good. Alright. Typewriter Ultra Tron. Okay, Charlie, what you got? Let me see. Oh, you're not that boosting type, man. You gotta be that boosting type. You gotta be that boosting type. I expect you to be on Discord and be like, David, no, Dav 1D, 123. I'm like, oh, he's actually boosting now. All right, good luck. Literally. But, oh, yeah, man. DLC, everything be great, man. But, yeah, Uncharted's fine. That's fine. Under Defeat, Under Night. You fucking play this bullshit, Uncharted. God damn it. Oh, Uncharted Until Dawn. Okay, if you get Vanquished, oh, you probably need the tactical challenges. I'm pretty sure. We can check. We can check. Virginia, Virtual Tighter. Okay. Wanted, Welcome Park. Oh, he got wet. All right. Wheel of Fortune. Wipeout 2. Wipeout HD. If you get that, that'll be great. You might as well need it. Yeah, for this, you definitely need to go for the online. Definitely need to go for them. Wolfenstein. Okay. If you get the other ones, that'll be fine. WRC, five. You did both of them. Vita, okay. If you get X-Men Origins, well, we can probably check that, maybe. Destiny, X-Blade, okay. Young Justice. Oh, yeah, Young Justice, damn. I kind of want to know something about this game, because I'm really like. Yes and no about it. Oh, Zack Zero. Okay. Oh, you got both Zone Enders. Nice. I didn't expect that. Oh, look at this. What the fuck is this? 3 days? The hell? It's on Vita? What? Alright. Okay, whatever. Alright. Okay, let's just do this. There. Alright. So, let me see. So, you mean you got what? Square Heroes and Cop Panda? You fucking dedicate yourself to that shit. God damn. Okay, so what are we doing? Okay, so you played the reboot Crimson Persia, first trophy. Your first plan Assassin's Creed 2. Okay. 10 plans Uncharted 2. Alright. Dino L. What? 20 plans Death Space. Ooh, okay. Gravedigger. Brag Rags. 30 plans Bioshock. 40 plans Tintin. Okay, 50 plans Dead Island. Okay, all right. Manless, Dishonored. Oh, save plans Ratchet & Clank. Okay. Snowy Blueprint. All that in a bag of chips. 100 plans with Tekken 6. All right, you're not dedicated to Tekken. Damn, how many plans do you have right now? Hold on. What are you 400 gonna be doing? Tekken 7 or something? Like, where are you? Okay, where was I? Tomb Raider Legend. 120 plans. What? What? The fuck out of here with that repetitive bullshit. Oh my god. At least that's better. At least see that. Catherine is your fucking 150. That's good. Poison. What? Number 9 ticket. Alright. Who's this? Oh, Grim Fandango. Wow. What? Soundstage. Jumper. 200 plans. Infamous. Okay. Life is Strange. Alright. Okay. That's not bad. Primal Carnage, 300 times Justice, shit. Oh my god, dude, what the hell? Damn. Latest plans Walking Dead, okay, and then you're fucking all your proud moments. Like, this is like number one right here to me. Like, holy shit. All right, but Okay, so Army 2, let me see. Did you got that one trophy? Where is it? Nope, kept. Batman Arkham Origins, any of the online. Oh, you did them. Oh shit, you're good. You are definitely good. All right. Let me see. Making sure. Okay, yeah, you're good. All right. Stop. Okay. Bullet Storm. Okay, you got everything. Okay. Oh no, you don't. Yeah, you can't understand it now. Call of Duty World at War. What you need left? Haven't done shit. Okay, whatever. DLC, man. Black Ops. Okay, you done something. You actually done something. Alright. Alright. Annihilation, that's basically it. Yeah, basically that's their big target. And then it's not that bad. That's basically it, yeah. Naughty Bear. Let me see. Okay, so you got the online done for the plat. But you still haven't done these yet. So these are like your big target right now for 100%. And everything else is simple. Everything else is just single player bullshit. But like, yeah, that's your target right now for Naughty Bear. If you get those, that'd be great. Project Cars, you did the community shit? Oh no, you didn't. You didn't even do it yet. I don't even. Oh shit. You better be on that. I have to do it right after this fucking video. So, okay, dude. All right. Please say whoa for respect of not getting Resistance 2 Platinum. It's gonna happen. Anyways, Superstardust HD, let's see what you need. Oh my god, you might as well say whoa to this too. Late Boomer. Phew! Have fun! Vanquish. Is it the challenges, right? Yup! Yup! X-Men Origin. Let's see what you need. Okay. Have you beat the game? No, you didn't. So, yeah, be prepared for repetitiveness after the awesome gameplay. So, yeah. So now for the final results. Clean up, DLC, and that's basically it. 10 out of 10.
Best hunter ever.
So what do you guys think? Should we blame Canada? Can this guy actually spell his name right? What if he only had PSN name David? Stay tuned for the next review as you are listening to the best trophy hunter.